Lucy's on the phone. She's married to a possible bisexual man.
I'm not too sure about it. I asked him, and of course he denied it, but, you know, we had some extra friends sometimes.
Yeah.
And one of that, you know, I saw him did something I was too fond of.
What did your husband do that made you uncomfortable?
Wendy, he went down.
Down where?
Other guy.
Well, he's gay.
Oh, God dang, Luke.
Stupid.
What more do you need to know, you donkey?
How you doing?
What do you need to know, you donkey?
How you doing?
He considered, like, having extra fun. He didn't admit it to me.
Lucy, stop it. Denial is a river in Egypt. Your husband is gay. He's a He's guys. If you want to stay, there's nothing wrong with it. To each his own when it comes to relationships, Lucy.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Bye-bye. All right, and here we are.